Lucy is now about to perform her piece, Concerto in E minor. Okay, Lucy, you can play.